was the things I threw at you, you old fool. Yes, he left it for you, my dear, but I think perhaps Ernest better see it first. If it makes him too jealous, I...
The diamond! Grumpy, you found it!
It's the diamond, the lost diamond.
Yes, next time perhaps you'd better put it in the safe.
It wasn't Mr. Jarvis who took it.
Jarvis? And you've let him go?
Right out of that window.
He's just leaving. A man has hold of his arm.
Ah, met a friend, perhaps.
There are two men with him.
Old friends? Do they look as if they came from Manchester? Pathetic. Biggest man. Pathetic. What the dickens you slapping me for like that? Something I wanted to tell you, Ruddock. What was it? Oh, help me onto my feet. Shove me in the back. Straighten me out. Yes. But don't pat me. What the devil are you patting me for, eh? Oh, what was it I wanted to tell you? Oh, I know. Mr. Miss Virginia. You've noticed, haven't you, Ruddock?
Of course, sir.
Dear old Ruddock, dear old friend. We've always wanted that, haven't we?
Yes, sir.
bless you, my dear young thing.
I'll be up later to tuck you in, Grumpy, darling.
She's coming to tuck me in. Oh, lovely. I love being tucked in. Oh, my heavens, I shall never get up those stairs. Oh, rubbish. That chimney of mine, did you tell the birds?